a bit of a shaky start, but they managed to find their rhythm, especially when the older guys came onto the field, Jerry Tuai, Jusova Kurunbili. But definitely some positive signs. A lot of isolated plays, and just a few disciplinary issues creeping in. I counted, I think, 3 or 4 times Fiji was penalised for not rolling away at the tackle area. So they'll have to clean that up moving forward. I don't think it should take more than one game, because they've been a part of Ben Golling's setup. They're very good players. I'm talking about, of course, Josefo Taladolo, Josefo Masi, Temba. These guys, just because they missed out on Commonwealth selection, I don't think that has any bearing on how well they'll fit back into the team, coming back into this squad. So that's a very interesting question, because even transitioning from 15s back to 7s is a difficult enough task. Coming from a complete code switch, I guess time will tell, but he is a thoroughbred 7s player, so I'll back him in that he should be good to go. Actually, I think Ben Golling has it right, having the young guys start to bleed them, especially since Fiji is still in contention for the series, but all eyes are looking towards the Melrose Cup now, and that's just two weeks away. So I think getting the young guys to start, getting them in early so that they can learn how to settle their nerves, and then have the senior players come in and put the icing on the cake, should pay off. I guess that's the risk that you run by taking that route. But I think with the experience that's coming off the bench, they should be able to claw their way back from deficits if that happens. Definitely discipline. Discipline and defense. In the first half, defense was very shaky against Wales. Every time Wales played a quick tap, the boys were just half a step behind in their defensive organization. And again, the discipline. We gave away way too many penalties and in quick succession. If we do that against some of the bigger teams, they'll march all the way down the field and get into our try area.